So government came up with this rule saying helmets are compulsory. Very good move from the government. Later, after some time, they came with a rule saying pillion helmets are compulsory. Again, a good move from government. Few days back, government came up with this rule saying you should use only ISI certified helmets. And this created a lot of chaos around the riders because people were using DOT certified helmets and ECE certified helmets, which are like more superior and more safer than the ISI certified helmets. There was a lot of tweet from the riders, and the police said that yeah, so you can use DOT certified helmets and ECE certified helmets and you'll not be penalized. And now today the traffic department has come up and said in the media that you can use only and only ISI certified helmets and no other certified helmets can be valid. So if you're wearing a DOT certified or ECE certified helmet, you still can be penalized. So, and they also clarified that the tweet which was previously made saying that you can use the DOT and ECE certified helmets will be removed because it doesn't stand valid. So why this bullshit move? Like, they are saying DOT certified helmets and ECE certified helmet cannot be used and only ISI certified helmet should be used. This is fucking ridiculous, guys. Seriously. And earlier there was a rule saying that you cannot stop anyone unless they don't follow the rules or they break the traffic rules. Now police can easily catch you, saying that they want to check the helmet certification, and they can then check your driving license, RC book, insurance copy, and the emission test. So if you miss around any of these things also, now you will be penalized for all these things with your helmet. So yeah, I mean, you should mandatory hold these certificates, but now police can catch you anywhere and everywhere, guys, just for this helmet. And what kind of move is this? Is it helping anyone, or is it really a safety precaution what government is taking? It's absolutely bullshit saying that no to other good quality helmets or superior quality helmets. And I think this new rule by the government is just to make money so they can catch hold of all the riders and they can fine them. And this is the pure business, guys. This is the pure business from the government and maybe from the companies which sells these ISI certified helmets to make grow their business. They are coming up with this rules. I'm totally against to this rule, guys. So if you think this rule is bullshit, and even if you think you are not supporting this rule, do share this video to all of your friends and let them know what is going on, what this government is doing. So if you find this video useful, then hit that like button and definitely share this video to others so that they'll know what is going on around this, what is going on with the new rule of helmet. So the new rule, they said, will be implemented from the 1st of February. So let's make sure that we'll not let the government get this new rule, and they should let us use our DOT certified or ECE certified helmets. That being said, thank you so much for watching this video, guys. And if you are new to this channel, do consider hitting that subscribe button and buy a good quality helmet and be safe and ride safe, guys. Bye.